Well, hello there, everybody. My name is Warlin Blindblade, and I have something to confess. As a child, when I played this game, well, relatively child, there are a certain few levels that I never beat. And I am ashamed of myself because I never beat those levels, and it's haunted me still to this day. I would always skip those levels because they scared the ever-living piss out of me. So I am coming back with a vengeance, and I'm gonna beat this game! What? Oh, it's difficulty. I love it. Easy, normal, difficult, and extremely difficult. I like how it doesn't say, like, hard or very hard. It's just, like, extremely difficult. Like, this was back in the day when games were like, you're going to die if you choose this setting. We're just gonna go with Jedi, I guess. Oh, hello. Ooh, she pretty. What is it all about? Oh, okay. That's interesting. What do we got? Zabrak. Human. I couldn't make a human just to be Han Solo over here. Your Mary Poppins outfit for one of the females. What? That's actually kind of cool looking. Could you turn around, please? Ugly. Could you turn around? I mean, I can tell you right now, these aren't exactly the prettiest things ever. Those are even worse. She's pretty. She's okay. We're just gonna go to mail, I guess. So we got some random black guy over here. We got Thor and Shia LaBeouf. We're gonna go with the random black guy. We're gonna be red, I guess. That's actually kind of cool looking outfit right there. We'll deal with the traditional thing. Actually, no, what? No, we're gonna go all punk style. Yeah, boy! What? Oh. oh, boy. That looks good to me. There's no red because apparently we're light sides. What the heck just happened? Oh. Something fell down in my room. Alright, what do we got? Blue, green, orange. We are Mace Windu. Oh my gosh. This brings me back to my first Walking Dead playthrough that I recorded, that I never finished. Where I made the comment that was like, all black people look the same to Clementine. When I was all like, I'm your daddy, girl! Oh, boy. Alright, I'm gonna try and mouth the lyric, the words to the song. 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Gremlin continues to be driven back by the New Republic forces. Done increasingly desperate tactics. The ongoing struggle, meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker loves moves to restore the Jedi to the former place. The powers of the galaxy and his Jedi Academy are given for taking four promising students. From Coruscant is on the tomb. You're calling me after. Impossible creating a lightsaber without any form of Jedi training. I think I did very well, thank you very much. I'll have you know, I was asked to be the lead singer at our church, thank you very much. So I like to think of myself as a good singer, so hush your mouth.
We'll be arriving at the academy in just a few minutes.
Oh gosh, that voice.
That would be so great.
Oh boy.
Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I wouldn't worry about that.
Oh, God, that voice is so terrible.
I wanna make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Who does he sound like?
Why would you be?
That actually sounds like an actor.
So you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
I mean, I'm pretty sure he is, like, you know, voice actor, but I'm saying he sounds like an actor in movies nowadays.
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
Oh, boy. What were we freaking out about? Oh, that. So, what's the problem? Wow! Doesn't look too bad. We're just, you know, gliding down to the ground.
Academy to Yavin Runner 2. Nothing wrong. Do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Oh, boy. Okay, this is really sinister because so she's got to be a bad guy. Also, she's sneaking around, so... Unless if she's like a rebellious student or something like that, that'd be interesting. She runs fast! No briefing is available for this mission. That's this game's way of saying, you're on your own.
Jaden, we can't
get
you.
Where'd you get a gun?
Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Oh boy, we're playing.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck!
Oh, can you help? Boy.
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
God, that voice is so terrible.
Jade,
all right, one
see if you can make your way around there.
Left click. What's right? Let's throw a lightsaber. Yay. E, Q.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and
cut
make a bridge.
Yeah. What the heck was that?
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
What?
Howlers!
Okay. What seems to be the problem here? Yeah, if I can hit him! There we go. Okay. Can I cut down more trees? Yeah. I am a lumberjack and I'm okay. Oh boy.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
How come you know force moves and I don't? I didn't think it let me do it! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! He's like, I am ashamed! I know it's probably not that funny, but it's just, like, it's just whatever, just whap! Mission failed. Oh my gosh. What a great way to start off this playthrough. By failing the first mission by killing my only friend in the whole galaxy. Oh man. Oh, I'm crying. Oh man. That was so great. Because I didn't expect it to let me kill him. Oh man, just stare at this guy, just that face! Oh man! Well, I think it auto-saved just before it happened. Okay, load the checkpoint.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
Man, I foresee a lot of trouble
with
allies.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and
make a bridge. I bet you I know what's gonna happen. They're gonna get in the way. I'm gonna smack them with my lightsaber.
Let's get
and then
the
I'm
temple.
Gonna get a game over because my idiot teammate got in the way. See, look at this. Can I just like, just touch him with the lightsaber? I'm gonna get you! Ah! This game is great. Just the face he had when he killed him was just.
There must be a way to open this.
Oh, man.
No problem.
Yo, you could totally say it was an accident. I had a slip of the fingers. I accidentally clicked up. What the heck? Eh. Okay. That's how you deal with that. I still can't get over the face of shame that he had when I killed Rosh. Oh, man. What are you screaming about? We all got problems. I think you're any different. What's this? What that is? Oh, boy. Okay.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great.
Probably.
Let's go.
You jump. Hoppity-hoo. Boop. That's so great.
Eat it.
Okay, give me your tongue, boy. Who you think you are, lick-a-tongue? You ain't got nothing on me. I'm gonna use my lightsaber just in case I smack him again. Oh, man. I'm gonna be laughing about that all day.
Gene, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
Stormtroopers? Here? Impossible!
Maybe you should, check it out.
Okay, I'll go smack him.
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
You're the one with the blaster pistol! Okay, control does something. I was trying to figure it out. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky poo. You see nothing! Hello! I got blaster right now. Okay. Ow! Dude, he kicked me!
I thought Jedi were powerful.
Oh, I am powerful. Just watch. What if I press both the buttons together? Oh, hello! You ain't got nothing on me, boy. Smack the crap out of you. Oh, man, that was cool. Alrighty. We got a couple lasers. She's piercing the temple? I don't know. Durr. Dude, you are totally out in the open! I could see you from there! Look, that guy just saw you!
What?
Oh, he just took that to the face!
Huh? What? Who are you?
Ah, these Kyle voices Katarn, are
at
terrible.
Your service.
Oh, hello.
Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
Now, his voice isn't that bad, because it actually, like...
What happened?
Matches his...
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
Why did the ladies drag him
I
up here?
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find
the
you.
The guy's just like, I ain't helping. Screw that. What's up,
Luke? Do you recall anything?
You're
pansy.
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was
fingers.
Glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay.
Game, what year did this game
I sense out? A disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force.
Oh, man.
But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps.
Maybe.
Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Oh, man.
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Eh. I don't know. I'm a fan of the movies. Movie Luke.
Did you recover Skywalker's record?
But video game adaptions of Luke are so pitiful.
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
Oh, those evil voices are bad. I hate to break it to you, but
I'd like to welcome all
hard.
Our new students to the Jedi Academy.
Just... constantly pile drive, use
force.
A bulldozer
you
to
defend yourself
a shuttle
lightsaber.
Into the
you will
ground,
also study diplomacy,
just buried
history,
it with more dirt
more.
Than you could possibly imagine.
It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennant. You will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn.
Bye.
Now, let's begin with your first lessons. And may
why
the Force
we
be with
together?
You.
And there was nothing. But the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Luke,
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
That's like, I call people
sir and ma'am all the time.
But anytime somebody calls me sir, I'm just like, just shut up.
I've been offended by professionals.
Don't call me sir. It makes me feel old.
Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Yay. I get my own lightsaber. I already have my own lightsaber, and it's purple. Oh, boy. This is going to be a long playthrough. Can I smack him?
This is one of the many
trainings
here at the academy.
Just to see
if it
happens.
I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
It seems like I'm going to have to be quiet because they don't have subtitles. They only have subtitles in cinematics. Okay. Well, I think that's it for now. Thank y'all so much for watching. This has been War Than Blindblade. Y'all have a blessed day.